Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from Acts chapter 2 and Joel chapter 2, how God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah sent the Holy Spirit to the disciples in the upper room in Acts chapter 2. Joel chapter 2 verse 28. And it shall come to pass afterward, I will pour out my Holy Spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, your old men shall dream dreams, your young men shall see visions, and also upon the servants and upon the handmaids in those days will I pour out my Holy Spirit. And I will shew wonders in the heavens and in the earth, blood and fire and pillars of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness and the moon into blood before the great and the terrible day of the Lord Jesus come. And it shall come to pass, whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord Jesus shall be delivered. For in Mount Zion, God's throne room, and in Jerusalem, God's holy city, shall be deliverance, as the Lord Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah has said, and in the remnant from the Lord Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah shall call. Acts chapter 2 verse 14. Peter standing up with the 11 lifted up his voice and said unto them, this is that which was spoken by the prophet Joel, which is what we just read just now. Joel chapter 2. This is that which was spoken by the prophet Joel, and it shall come to pass in the last days, saith God, I will pour out of my Holy Spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, and your young men shall see visions, and your old men shall dream dreams. And on my servants and on my handmaidens I will pour out in those days of my Holy Spirit, and they shall prophesy. And I will shew wonders in heaven above, and signs in the earth beneath, blood and fire and vapor of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness and the moon into blood before that great and notable day of the Lord Jesus come. And it shall come to pass, whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord Jesus shall be saved. Verse 33, Acts chapter 2 verse 33. Therefore Jesus being by the right hand of God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, exalted and having received of the Father Jehovah, the promise of the Holy Spirit, Jesus has shed forth this, the Holy Spirit, who you now see and hear. 2,000 years ago, this prophecy in Joel chapter 2 was fulfilled in Acts chapter 2. God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah sent the Holy Spirit to planet Earth in the upper room where Peter and the 11 and the disciples were all gathered together and praying that the Holy Spirit will come down from heaven. And now we'll read from Acts chapter 2 verses 1 to 4, where how the prophecy was fulfilled from Joel 2 to Acts chapter 2. Acts chapter 2 verse 1. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord, purpose or mind, in one place. And suddenly there came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them cloven tongues like as of fire, and it sat upon each of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak with other tongues as the Holy Spirit gave them utterance. When you are full of the Holy Spirit fills your inner man with joy. You start to speak in tongues. You start to interpret, you start to prophesy. Speaking in tongues plus interpretation equals prophecy. So keep praying in tongues, call upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Whenever you are free, Jesus loves you. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.